imagine this scenario where two people fight, yeah?
Like
me and you. No. Like also Ben and Chacha. Anyway, they fight and then they make up and they have sex. Chacha and Agent Ben? No, I'm just saying. Anyway, the girl wakes up to find him gone. He's not picking her calls. And she's worried. Chacha. Oh, the girl does, sorry, yes. She doesn't know what happened, but then she sees him and he acts like nothing happened. You mean the sex? Yeah. So, no, that's
so, Joe, what is your real question?
I'm just wondering if there's something wrong with the girl. Like, did she make a bad decision by sleeping with him?
Wow. Yeah, that's a tough one. I think I would need to know more. Like, what was the relationship like prior to the sex? Do they like each other? That sort of thing?
Well, he claimed that he did, but now it's just starting to look like he's a user. You know what I'm...
Girl, you just told me! Damn! Why did all of this happen? I want the full gist and no more hypotheticals.
That's the gist. We did it, and now Bass is acting like nothing happened.
I mean, it's not like I even liked him, so when does he get off treating me like this?
Well,
maybe it's payback for all the suffering you put in with me. You are not helping.